So yeah, I'm just gonna sit in this crusty old net with my 60 degree, and I'm just gonna try and rip up a Volle and rip up a Titleist.
Let's go.
It's pretty scary, there's a Mercedes right up there. Let's team up and have a look. You can see a little bit of wear and tear here. It looks like just the outer coating's just got a bit, some scarring. I mean, you would expect that from like kind of any golf ball, really. So yeah, I mean, it's definitely deteriorating, but golf balls do.